position. I will also access compound CCTV to see you when you are there. You know, I am almost jealous of you out there in the field once again, but then I think of the drainage pipe you're about to swim through, and I am not so jealous. The entrance is right up ahead. Screams, I will assume you made it through the Uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing. In my experience, you can also find the key. I'm sorry, the CCTV image is a little blurry. Was that a gun made of gold? Always worth looking in the safe. Scanner. The tool we stole from the head of cybersecurity will find partial prints left on the scanner. You just have to cycle through them to match them up to the target print. Thank you. You have done it. Excellent. Now, get into the elevator. Next up, the vault. And here we are. Again. For the delicate part, the glass case, bulletproof, shatterproof. You will need the plasma cutter, and you will need to be very careful. Oi, you will have trouble sneaking out with this necklace. It is visible from space, I think. It looks like they have sealed off the drainage pipe you used to get in here. You will have to find another way out. Extra guards just arrived. Be careful. Just because you are fleeing the crime scene of the century does not mean there is no time for opportunistic theft, yes? You like it, you take it. Escape. Carry on like this and they will never know you were there. I had to relocate the sub while you were inside, pinging you the new location now. I do not want to worry, but there is something out there. Long-range scanners are picking up something big. On the surface, from movement patterns, I would say it is... Never mind. It is an old friend of mine. Well, well. Judging from their comms, it sounds like Mr. Rubio is reaching for his helicopter. Again. Their attack boats mobilized along the coast.
Estoy de acuerdo.
Don't expect your uniforms to fool anyone now they know you're here.
Sé a lo que te refieres.
Thank you.
know, for a ruthless international drug dealer, Mr. Rubio has impressive taste in jewelry. Reminds me of my uncle.
Si pudiera votar, votaría por Chuck Carroll.
¡Claro!
¡Eres un pendejo!
Please, no. Sorry.
Soy pequeño, pero fuerte.
Very heavy. Take my advice. You need to run fast, pack light.